Hey there, I'm Townsend Coleman, and I'm here at the In Quality booth at the NAB Show. We are showing off something really, really cool today. For me personally, this is one of the most amazing things I've ever encountered, because I can now hook up pretty much from my iPhone to anywhere in the world with broadcast quality audio. I'm going to show you how I do this. And I actually had to do this when my internet went out at my house about 2 weeks ago. So check this out. I've got my iPhone here. I've got my 416 mic, and I've got the CEntrance Mixer Face R4. We're here at the CEntrance booth. Tim Calloway is waiting in as our host at the K-Sip audio booth, and we're going to hook up to him using my iPhone as a sip-enabled device using LuciLive, and we're going to be hooking up to him in ipDTL on his computer on the Mac back at the booth there. Okay, I'm going to show you how. It's super simple. I simply open up my LuciLive app here. There we go. And I've got NAB host chosen as the station that I've designed. Again, super simple to do that. It's a sip.audio account. And then what I do is I simply click the antenna button. That establishes the connection, and then the way I dial Tim, as it would be the same thing as clicking on one of your destinations in your list of destinations in ipDTL, or just a SIP address. I click now the microphone button, and this should connect.
Okay, we're here in the studio, and now we've got our call coming in from Townsend on LuciLive. Let's answer it and see what he's up to. Hello, Townsend.
Hey, there you are, buddy. How you doing?
I am doing fantastic. Having a great time at NAB. How about you?
I'm having a fantastic time. This is crazy stuff, isn't it?
It is. Now tell me, how are you connecting with us right now? What are we hearing you on?
All right. As I was explaining, I'm on LuciLive on my iPhone talking to you over my Sennheiser 416 through an interface called the Mixer Face R4. It's by CEntrance. And this is all portable stuff. Of course, my iPhone is. I'm only tethered from my iPhone using a lightning cable into the Mixer Face R4, which is rechargeable, so it doesn't even have to have a power cord on it. And so I've got my broadcast quality audio going into my iPhone and then connecting to you or anywhere in the world. I could be connecting to ISDN. I'm connecting to you through your ipDTL interface using my SIP-enabled device and my sip.audio account. And here we are talking to each other. It's just wild, wild stuff, isn't it?
It just sounds fantastic. I mean, you're on an iPhone in the middle of a show floor,
and I could be wandering around like that. I could be doing a session from my car on the side of the road,
where it's broken down on your way to the studio. Yes.
2 weeks ago, the internet went out at my house, and I panicked, and I thought I can't do my session. And then I realized, wait a minute, I can do my session because I can do it over LuciLive with my Mixer Face R4, and I can connect to Studio City through my iPhone and their ipDTL account on their end. I've got that sip.audio account and pretty much can connect to anybody, anywhere, anytime around the world. This is fantastic, fantastic technology we've got going. So, Tim, thanks for the connection.
Thank you.
I'm going to disconnect from you by simply clicking my mic button. Super portable, super powerful, and I'm Super Townsend here at NAB 2019 for In Quality.